So I don't know who exactly like this video is even for, but here we go. A few days ago, I watched the 80s comedy with Chevy Chase, Fletch, for the first time, and it was pretty good, but I was honestly hooked on the theme song. I did some digging and found out it was written by Harold Faltermeyer, who did the music for Beverly Hills Cop, and then it was sung by Stephanie Mills, who was in The Wiz, as well as having like several R&B number one hits in the 80s. So needless to say, this track slaps, and it was stuck in my head. So I just like started transcribing the entire song out of boredom, and I figured I'd share that, although this is like such an obscure kind of thing. But I'm sure like just because of how YouTube is, there's gonna be like a dozen people who like really like are all about this. But most of you probably not even ever heard of this song, so like whatever. I just wanted to like add that like I've done this kind of thing before, but with like Africa by Toto, since that's one of my all-time like favorite jams, which I'll link somewhere if you want to check that out too. But most of my content on this channel is like score studies and then some of my own music, but I'm thinking about incorporating like different kinds of content, and if that's something you'd like potentially dig, let me know in the comments. If we keep getting like Patreon supporters, which has been like great lately, I'll be able to get like a decent camera and microphone, which is like the goal, and like that'll help me in broadening like the things I can do with this outlet. We're over 2,000 subs too, so I'm grateful for like all the support and appreciate all of you. So thanks for watching these videos.
What's your name? Fletch.
Something's up, you feel it in the air.
I want you to murder me.
Father, I never know who's watching. Playing cool, but you haven't got a friend.
Can I borrow your towel for a sec? My car just hit a water buffalo.
Don Corleone, Mrs. Kavanaugh's cousin.